and gain this mooring voice. Yeah, I sound like a robot. Yeah, cool. First thing which I recognize when I woke up, look at the weather, like, let me show you. Look at these clouds over there, like how black it is. Like, I'm not sure if today it was going to rain or not, but yeah, again, I'm going to wash my teeth, I'm going to eat my breakfast, and then we're starting today. We're removing the tent, so there's a lot of work. By the way, this of the wasp is good, like, yeah, it's just a wasp, and yeah, let's start our day. Yeah. Okay, so right now we're doing something that's not happening every day. It's very rare, but make sure to pay attention a lot and smash that like button. Make sure it turns blue. So today we're doing cooking with Straho. Yeah, we're doing macaroni and cheese. So let's start. Like, I'm super hungry. Let's do it. As we are waiting for the water to come and shooting time lapse, I see that we're getting our macaroni ready. And wait until the water starts boiling, and then we are putting the macaroni into this water and we start. Yeah. Okay, so right now I'm putting the macaroni right here. After we put the macaroni, we watch them carefully and set a timer for 12 minutes. And now we're waiting. Oh my god, guys, look at this. This is the rain right there. This thing, oh my god, you can see the rain, bro. And the colors of the sea are like super, super random. And I need to watch my macaroni, so yeah, meet you later. Right now we remove the water from the macaroni, put the macaroni here, then into the bowl, then put a cheese and then start eating. Finally, it's time. We need to get the ladder so I can go on the top of the tent, which is right here. So okay, getting a time lapse and I guess start working. Yeah.
Okay, so the screwdriver went out of battery and right now I need to use it. Yeah, so annoying. But anyways, we're keep working. So if you enjoyed this video so far, make sure to leave a like, smash that like button, follow my socials, and don't forget to click that red subscribe button. And let's get back to look at me, I'm on the top of the pyramid. There is nothing else except a table right here. And yeah, I'm super tired. I need to rest for a couple of minutes and then start to work again. Yeah. And finally, the back with the rubbish. I know. Thank you. Okay, so right now we're done. Let's go back to the caravan.
Look at that. Almost no one is here, like there are some empty spaces. Yeah. And our caravan from here. Yeah. Okay. Let's go back there.
I forgot to stop recording here.
Here. Let's see if it's still recording. Oh my god. 14 minutes. Oh my god. Okay, let's stop this. Now we're done. Okay, so right now we're going to jump into the water. Yeah, it's a little bit wavy, as you can see. Like, there's a little waves. But I'm gonna place the camera here on the front and hope nobody steal it. But yeah, I'm trying to be fast. So yeah, let's jump into the water. Stole my camera. She was looking for it, as you can see in the video. The water is disgusting and it's so cold. And by the way, this reminds me when I first come after we finished school. That was I think June or something like this. Yeah, I wrote video. Our stuff, so yeah. Also, look, there is no tent anymore. Like, look, yeah, and my camera is all wet, so I'm stop recording.
Now, let's take a shower. Right now.
Okay guys, that's for today's video. I hope you like it. The water was so cold and disgusting, and like, I've missed going into the sea for 2 or 3 days, I don't know, and I need to do it. So yeah, today we removed the tent, and if tomorrow the weather is good, we're going back in Sofia, and if it's not, we're going the next day in Saturday, but depends on the weather. So yeah, I hope you liked this video, I hope you enjoyed it, and if you enjoyed so far this video, make sure to leave a like, smash that like button, and make sure it turns blue. Also, if you see my face in front of your screens for the first time, make sure to go and click that red subscribe button next to the bell icon to get notified when I upload future videos and don't miss cool, interesting traveling vlogs, summer trips and stuff like this one. And yeah, remember guys, don't vlog for views, vlog for reviewers, and peace.